going on, guys? JT Bethes here with another episode of Car Mechanic Simulator 18. And let's see if I remember. Yep. Gears and brakes. Especially now that I gotta freaking lower this all the way to the ground, just take that damn starter off. Transmission that was. Oh yeah, I'm on the brakes too. Duh. So, and you know what? We'll do two of those. And I think it just ventilated, so one of those. There we go. Put these back together. that whole transmission was shit. Now they should be happy now. They got a brand new transmission. That side's taken care of. Now we'll do this side. Not what I want. Get off there. Bing, bada boom, bada bing, bing, boom. Shazam. That's right, I said it. Yay, now that's part done. Now I just gotta put the starter back on. Just like that. Now you's done. Oh, look at that. I'm good. Ooh. I went up a level. Do that. Might as well. I don't remember. Do we got time for this? Oh, yeah. Yeah, we can do this real fast. We'll do one more car before I end the episode. God damn it. I don't know why, it'd be so much easier to take it off right there. Come on, get off there, you stupid thing. All that, just so I can do this again. Sometimes this car drives me up, or this game drives me up a wall. Kinda tight. Just so I can put a freaking starter back on. Alright guys, that is going to do it for today's episode of Car Mechanic Simulator 18, and oh lordy, do I have another tie car? Oh boy, I think I do, I think I have a tie car, hopefully not. But that is going to do it for today's episode. If you like what you see, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. If you want to know when I'm posting a video, make sure you hit that little bell symbol next to my subscribe button. That'll notify you every time a video goes up. Also, make sure to check out my Facebook page, but also the Outcast Posse Facebook page. The links are in the description below, as well as everybody's YouTube channel. Anybody that has Twitch, make sure you check out their YouTube and Twitch channels. Everybody's always putting up good stuff. But until next time, guys, I'll talk to y'all later.